Go here, bro, you know.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got you.
Starting school?
Yeah.
Hard work. But with community, it can be done. So that's what I think is our secret sauce, is the mix of brilliant people from grass roots to the grass tops, who are all devoted to the education and liberation of our children. So that's what it's about, is attracting more and more like-minded people who want to get their hands dirty, don't mind coming and being there, whether it's just a few minutes or a few hours or all day long. And so we're excited about bringing the community back to this thing and putting the neighbor back into the hood over there at School 42.
Real quick. What's special about your school, man?
Yeah,
the children are special about the school.
Yeah.
But not only that, it's different. Has such a huge legacy of community around that name, Elder Diggs, all the way back in the early 30s. And so we are restoring that legacy and building on that legacy from a foundational approach of holistic health. So it's not just about test scores or numbers on our children, but actually about who they are as human beings, developing them into the geniuses that they are, so they can be the leaders, thinkers, doers, entrepreneurs, solution finders to the community's most complex issues. I think that's what's important, that's what's special, the social awareness that we're providing and sparking in the young people, and trying to inspire and ignite that inner genius that they all have within them. And so we take innovative approaches to doing that, from having a brain-based approach to Ibada dance coming into Brother Mark Pay, to martial arts infusion to help develop self-control, focus, patience, honesty, modesty, and the ability to self-defend, not just against people out there, but what's between your ears, we gotta defend against that just as much. And then financial literacy, so that our young people find the foundational understandings of finance and group economics. And then an African-centric approach, which I think is also holistic and unifying itself. And so we're excited. It's very, very difficult work. But again, it's a call to action for the entire community to come and be a part of restoring the great Elder Diggs School. Thank you.
There you go, bro. That man.